By the time you get to see this video, it would probably be Holi. I wanted to make it over the weekend, but I couldn't because I was slightly unwell. And for those who are concerned, no, it's not coronavirus. Coming back to the cocktail, I went to YouTube and I searched for Holi cocktails, and most of them were vodka based. And as you all know, that vodka is the easiest alcohol to mix with anything. So I thought it'd be a bit lazy to make vodka based cocktails. So I sat around and I did my research for you guys through drinking. And through drinking, I figured out one, that I get drunk in 120 ml of alcohol. And second, what goes great for a Holi based cocktail is something that you couldn't have probably imagined. So without much ado, we are going to start. Super simple cocktail to make. What you need is a bar shaker, thing number one. What you need second is crushed ice. Not cubed ice, crushed ice. Crushed ice because we wanna chill it really fast. And second, crushed ice gives the drink a bit of foam and consistency that you would like to have in this drink. So you put about 4 to 5 cubes of crushed ice in your mixer. What you do next is you take Thandai. I'm using paper boat. It's good quality, has some dry fruits, etc. in it, plus a dependable brand, so why not? So you take about, say, 90 ml, there it goes. Then you take American whiskey. Now, American whiskey has a very sweet caramelly flavor, and it goes really, really well with the milk base of Thandai. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take about 30 ml. Of American whiskey. What I have here is Jim Beam, extra aged. This is not very good for a cocktail because it's kind of on the higher side of life. What you should probably be using is a regular Jim Beam or a regular JD, and it'll work just perfectly fine. Fourth thing that you need for this cocktail is Bailey's Irish Cream. Again, Thandai is milk based, JD sweet, and Bailey's Irish Cream, you already know, on the sweeter side of life, as well as a cream undertone. Take, say, about 30 ml of Bailey's and you pour it into the shaker. Take your shaker, your glass on top, or your shaker lid, and shake. The idea is to have this drink really chilled, because you're probably drinking this in the morning or the afternoon, and for the first drink of the day, you want something so chilled that the alcohol doesn't stand out in it, but you get the flavors, not the harsh taste of alcohol that comes with drinking it at a higher temperature. If you can see in the glass, you've got a nice bit of foam happening. This is because of the fact that we have used crushed ice instead of your regular cubed ice. Here's a copper glass, your Holi touch. Pour it into the glass. And there you go. You have your American Thandai right here. Cheers and happy Holi. Yeah. Try this. Definitely, man. Not bad.